Theme parks always disturb me, especially the mascots.
Well, hey there!